optimism to the markets, but media and technology editor Dennis Kneale says the economy is actually, the glass actually, is half full. Dennis, you've got your rosy glasses on, so explain yourself.
Yeah, hi, Melissa. You know, I do this with no small amount of trepidation because moments after we did a hit on this earlier today, there's a blog site that put up, Dennis Kneale's an idiot, complete with a color picture of me. Thanks, guys. But I just want investors